had something to do with it all. What? Yes. What? Yeah, besides you three.
Eh, family. Now, I'm actually willing to do the Pyramidion.
Yeah, that's what I said. Besides you three. Oh, okay then. Yep. Let's see how this is.
Now, Roxas, I'm willing to give this Nightfall a try because, largely because I don't like the Nightfalls at all, but the modifiers here seem a lot more fair than what they have been.
Well, before. You don't have a time extender on this one.
Yeah, but the time has been extended.
Well, yeah, it's because of the max time you can do it, all the things.
Yeah, I'm cool with that. I'm honestly cool with that.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, I don't like this new speed running method.
Fire team Intrepid is live. I'm handing off to Eshemir and Ikora Ray for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
And be mindful, some Taken were likely stranded in the Pyramidion.
I also love the fact that the chip might be able to generate way faster. This Nightfall actually feels damaging. Not like an X-ray thing that matters. The X-ray is cracked.
There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
I don't know what it entails. Table.
Do you already have the exotic?
No. No, I just have the quest.
Oh, you have to do
Team, there are Taken here. Team, that's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
Moins wisdom. I imagine you'll meet her someday when she returns from her business with the Hive.
It doesn't matter. None of all three of us, if three or one of us get to the end. Don't worry about me. I'm ready.
Guardian down.
Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming taken. Eyes up.
Guardian down.
On your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Guardian down.
Comparable to my historical data, I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Serpinski carpet and then through the
manifold.
I made
Brachion is not far now.
Barely.
Got it. Do you think Asher's playing some weird science prank on us?
Thank you.
my projections, you should now be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted. Nope, no lake, just an ominous pit.
Oh.
Should we respawn,
the Genesis
or like,
mind that it has guests.
We'll probably respawn. Wait.
Oh wow! Geez. Okay, wow, those decks are hard.
I have constructed an urn for them.
Wait, oh no! Wait, get me back
Why
up!
Why can't I go this way?
Guys! Oh.
Hey, stop. I didn't realize this
was good. So I'll fight to the beat of the sunlight's burning heat. Its radiance is glorious and never knows defeat. Oh, how it shines so sublime, forever and eternally. No rest until I find one of my own. Whoa, no more rest until I find one of my own. My soul, well, look at you. Looks as if you've made it through a fortress full of deadly traps, and now there'll be no turning back. Grab your soapstone, write your letter, strolling through the sunny weather. You and I were warriors and brothers till the end. Our quest has now begun, so come on.